game day here in New Orleans, Louisiana. And the Zombies fans are really fired up, mostly due to the flamethrowers the SWAT team has used against them in the parking lot. Nothing like the smell of smoking ribs at the tailgate party.
Hey, Grim, I stopped by this voodoo hex booth some shrunken head guy had set up out there. Two hexes for $10. Put one on my wife's divorce attorney and the other on the kid at the coffee shop for not leaving enough room for my cream.
Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Baltimore Razors battle the New Orleans Zombies. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hope you got your mutant tailgate buzz on. I know I did. The teams are revving up on the sidelines, and we are ready for some mutant football. Grim Blitzrow along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Yeah, Grim, I had a little eye-opener myself at the mutant bloodmobile park next to the taco truck outside. Called a lobotomy shot. Raccoon rabies blood and red bull crap. Hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I can tell your mouth looks like a hot shaving cream dispenser.
And it's first and 10. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the ball, oh, and he laterals the ball, resulting in a fumble. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And that'll be second and 8 to go. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Third down and 8.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. I can't believe the defense didn't stop the run.
Maybe they just wanted more shots at the QB.
Yep, got a point there. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth thrown out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. First down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. it's first and 10. Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. That pass was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Second down and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
Four more downs to punish the defense. And you better... Whoa, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. First and two. And I have skin. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He refuses to go down, and he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. Chance for a good return here. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Second down and 10.
Personally, I think the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be the one to... Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Second down and more. And the defense jumps on sides and attacks the QB. And the quarterback says, I don't think so, and runs out of bounds, leaving the defense in the dust. Nice try, fellas, but no cigar.
Speaking of cigars, I gotta go to the can.
I thought the only tie we'd see would be a noose. Instead, they're in a dead heat. Tie game at the end of one. And that'll be second down and four. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And that'll be second down and four. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. Is a bit slow.
The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. And he's going to have to boot this one halfway to hell. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and ten, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third and two. Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type though.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
How's Jim old shiver. I old hell and old son of a.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck off. That was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go. Pow! With the brain scrambler! Third and four. Cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and ten. And he held on to that one for a first down. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And it's first and ten. Great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a...
And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
For a touchdown! Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten. Boom! Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Time to see if this is an elite kicker.
Can he kick through a cement wall?
Probably not, Briggs.
Then he's not elite.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. We're at the start of the third quarter in a nail biter. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Too many players that kids can look up to at home. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and five.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Oh, with a brutal hit. And that'll be second down and four. Great throw, great catch, and that puts 6 points. And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
And the defense jumps outside. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer. Kiss could say, what the fuck, the fuck, the fuck? Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Well, I want Sean Kick to make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was tripod Jenkins.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. And they run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Third down and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now and is good. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and 10. Picks up 9 yards on that catch. And that'll bring up second and 1. He had it for a second there. And that'll bring up third and 1. With a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and 10. First down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Oh man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
Second down in a very lot. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rock. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First down and 7. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 2. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
It's first and 10. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. And it's first and ten. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of eight right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot one.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored.
I'm not saying the rap has been rhymed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new verse.
First and long, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
Went to the air and came up big. Second down and two. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be. First down and nine. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and nine. And he laterals the ball. Man, these guys like, and that's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. And that'll bring up third and one. He's got his beast boost working, and he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Hey. Yeah.
And they come to the line trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are going to get weird and desperate on this sideline.
Hey, give them more credit, Bricks. They're not you after four beers.
Hey, man, I'm scared of a shiver. I am a hell of a fella.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten. And he'll throw that one out of bounds. Second down and ten. Nice run there for 8 yards. Third and two. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boot dirty trick.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long. Third down and, well, good luck. That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Not many kickers can kick it over 50 yards in these brutal conditions. Let's see if he can do what few others can.
That was like a movie trailer, Grant.
Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! It's the fourth quarter and we're at the 2-minute warning.
2 minutes until what?
And it's first and ten. A nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Oh, no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball in. Remember, folks, in the NFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback just like that. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
And that'll bring up third down and seven. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
He is fighting for every... And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would...
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Now, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense.
A one-legged girl baboon could have kicked that ball farther.
Yeah, that's the first time I heard you compliment your wife, Bricks.
And it's first and ten. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and six. And we are all tied up and we're going to overtime. Go ahead and cancel that quality time with the family and continue to stream it to television. This is going to be great. Bricks, overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins. Here comes, ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. And he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine. Something going here. First and eight to go. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and a lot. Great catch, and that's a touchdown! Touchdown! The Zombies deliver a bone-crushing win for their home crowd today. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, win.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Call me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome.
See that, boo, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that.
Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Exxon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...